This instrument is a Nico harpa. I have played the modern version of the Nico harpa since 1986. I only acquired this one in the last year. It is a reproduction of the oldest Nico harpa in Sweden, which is dated 1526, found in Mora. So a lot of people call it Mora. And it's tuned in to play a medley of tunes from the Low Countries.